Well, dell yeah, good people. Welcome to Bill's Bluegrass Breakdown. I'm Bill Rudd, and this is my bi-weekly playlist featuring the best and brightest in bluegrass music. This week is part two of the Dellfest 11 special, and we kick things off by going back 10 years to 2008, where the Del McCurry Band was in Cumberland's WFRB studios doing a little promotion for the first annual Dellfest. And if you watched part one of the Dellfest special, you'll recognize the Lonesome Road Blues as the song that Robbie and Ronnie McCurry were picking in traffic on I-70. So I thought it was cool to start off this episode with the full version of the song and almost the full version of the Del McCurry Band. Like Del mentioned, fiddle player Jason Carter was absent while he was traveling to Maryland for the festival. Now, over the years, as the festival has grown, so has their marketing campaign. And Dellfest has actually become pretty well known for their innovative Dellavision YouTube segments that air throughout the off season. And last week, I had a bunch of those included, but I've saved some for this week's episode. And I think right now we should kick things off with Dell himself introducing the festival's perennial MC, Mr. Joe Craven, right here on Bill's Bluegrass Breakdown. Dell yeah.